Our culture is in a state of grave crisis. Many people no longer believe in God, and Christians around the world are being viciously persecuted, even as the faith itself is increasingly under attack. But we know that God's truth is more powerful than any of these threats. He is calling upon us to give witness to the faith in our time. The way that we can give that witness is to be in the state of grace and to spend time with our Lord Jesus Christ, especially in His real presence in the Most Blessed Sacrament.
Recognizing the need for men to unite in devotion to the Most Blessed Sacrament, the Holy League was formed. The Holy League is a network of parish-based groups of men who come together on a monthly basis for holy hours with our Lord and the opportunity for confession and fraternity.
The Holy League invites you to spend time with our Lord in prayer, to purify your hearts through the sacrament of penance, and under the protection of the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the purest heart of Saint Joseph, to give your hearts totally to the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus.
Could God be calling you to help change the culture that we live in today? Find out more. Visit holyleague.com or join us in one of our upcoming webinars.